Beast here on the daily commute. Just wanted to get a follow-up on the review I did on the lews custom light. I'll take it all back. No, it actually having a full season of using it and using the tournament MB and doing a comparison with them, I would say it is a pretty good upgrade. The braking system just seems like it's a little bit more, once you get it dialed in, it's a little bit more effortless on not having to backlash. Like, you don't have to worry about it as much, which seems like with the tournament MB, you have to really make sure you're setting it depending on your bait and the conditions that you're in. Where the custom light, you can kind of set it and you don't really worry about it. I mean, you still get a backlash here if you do something silly, but for the most part, it's pretty good. The casting on it seems like I get a better casting. I'm putting, and I think I got 40-pound Power Pro on there, and yeah, it's been great. The construction, even though it has that plastic construction, it's holding up better than what I thought it would. I still have this little phantom rattle every once in a while that I really don't know if that's something to do with the reel or the crank setup they have in there. But other than that, yeah, it's been awesome. I've caught, you know, I think the biggest I caught on there is about probably 4.5-pound largemouth. I probably caught, I don't know, 20, 30 bass on it, ranging from, you know, a pound up to 4.5 pounds. Yeah, it's been great. No issues. I got it on that Cast King Speed Demon Pro. Awesome rod if you can still get one. They're kind of hard to find now. But, yeah, I would say it's worth the money. If you've got the tournament MB and you're looking to upgrade, I would probably give it a glance. But that's all I got. Just wanted to follow up and let you know. All right, thank you.